which is great. Now, talking about business and hip-hop culture, at first, I remember way back, it was Tommy D, then the Marky 2 thing. Is this beef thing part of the business? Oh, it's something that's uncontrollable. You just wake up and then there's this.
Well, I don't really... Nowadays, it's hard to, you know, to beef because I'm a very calm person and I'm more... My decision-making is a bit more, you know, it's not that of a rapper, it's of a businessman.
Yeah.
So before I hit some shots back, I think, who is it going to benefit more? How is it going to be? But before, it was basically just music, you know. There was a lot of competition then.
Yeah.
And I think I came with a bang. When you come with a bang, definitely you're going to face a lot of shots.
Absolutely.
So some of it was planned. Like, usually it would start as a real beef. And then end up as a business plan for me. I don't know about the other people. But